With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello students, so we are going to solve this question. So first let us understand what this question is saying. With respect, reference to the figure of question, and the current in the coil is given by I equals to IC cos 2000 pi t, where t is in second. The coil will experience magnetic force in the positive y direction in the time interval of. So we have been given this diagram and we have to find out when is the force direction will be along the positive y direction. So let us solve this question. So students, current equation is given as I equals to IC cos 2000 pi t. Force is given by IL cross B. So we know that the force will be along positive y direction when the current in the circuit is negative. So, and the value of the current will be negative when this cos 2000 pi t will become negative. Now, when will this cos 2000 pi t will become negative? When it is lying in second quadrant and third quadrant. Second and third quadrant. So what we can write as 2000 pi t is greater than or equal to pi by 2 and is lesser than or equal to 3 pi by 2. Now what we can do, we can take this inequality first. So this will become pi by 2 means pi by 2 is greater than or equal to 2000 pi t. So this is pi to pi gets cancelled. This range lies from t is greater than equal to 1 by 2 to the 4 triple 0. So this will be equals to 1 by 4 into 10 to the power minus 3. And what we can write it as 0.25 into 10 to the power minus 3, and the time is greater than 0.25 into 10 to the power minus 3, or we can write 25 into 10 to the power minus 5. So the time should be greater than 25 into 10 to the power minus 5 second. And on the other side, 2000 pi t should be lesser than or equal to 3 pi by 2. We can cut pi on both the sides. So this will equal to t should be less than equals to 3 by 2 into 2000. Now this will become 3 by 4 and that will be 3 by 4 into 10 to the power minus 3 second. And what we can write 3 by 4 as 0.75 into 10 to the power minus 3 second. So this time should be lesser than 75 into 10 to the power minus 5 second. So the time range should lie between 75 into 10 to the power minus 5 second, and on the left hand side it should be 25 into 10 to the power minus 5. So the time should lie between 25 into 10 to the power minus 5 to 75 into 10 to the power minus 5 second.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.